Hey there, explorers! Welcome to another wild ride with StoryPix Adventures. And today we're taking things extra slow. We're venturing deep into the rainforests of Central and South America to uncover the incredible secrets of one of the most mysterious, misunderstood, and chillest animals on Earth, the sloth. From the towering treetops of the Amazon basin to the misty mountains of Costa Rica, sloths have mastered the art of survival at their own pace. They might be slow, but they're surprisingly strong, super stealthy, and full of adaptations that help them survive in one of the most competitive habitats on the planet. So grab your vines, hang tight, and get ready to swing into the secret lives of sloths. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share this adventure with your fellow nature explorers. And stay tuned for more epic animal journeys with StoryPix Adventures. Let's go! Number 1. Where do sloths live? Sloths are only found in the rainforests of Central and South America, from Honduras down through Brazil and Peru. They spend almost their entire lives in the rainforest canopy, a lush green world high above the forest floor. Here they hide among cecropia trees, vines, mosses, and bromeliads. But don't be fooled by their laziness. This slow-moving lifestyle is their superpower. Number 2. Meet the sloths, two-toed versus three-toed. There are 6 species of sloths split into 2 groups. Two-toed sloths, like the Hoffman sloth, are larger, faster, well, slightly, and more nocturnal. Three-toed sloths, like the brown-throated sloth, are smaller and more active during the day. They might look similar, but they come from completely different evolutionary families. They're not even that closely related. Number 3, the ultimate camouflage. Sloths are masters of camouflage. Why? Because moving too fast in the rainforest means attracting attention from jaguars, harpy eagles, and other predators. Their fur grows algae, giving them a greenish tint that helps them blend into tree branches. Plus, their fur hosts entire ecosystems, including moths, fungi, and beetles. Some species are found nowhere else. It's like carrying your own portable jungle. Number 4. Why so slow? Sloths have the slowest metabolism of any mammal. It can take them an entire month to digest one meal. But that's actually smart. Moving less means using less energy, which is essential when your diet is mostly leaves with very little nutrition. Their slowness keeps them invisible to predators and makes them experts in energy efficiency. Number 5. Secret super strength. Despite their sleepy look, sloths are surprisingly strong. Their muscles are adapted for hanging, not running. They can grip tree branches for days without getting tired, thanks to specialized tendons that lock their claws into place. And guess what? A sloth's grip is so strong that even after death, they've been found still hanging in trees. Number 6, the upside-down life. Sloths spend nearly 90% of their lives upside down. Their organs are even attached differently to keep everything in place while they hang. They eat, sleep, and raise babies hanging from branches. And their unique lungs help them breathe even in that position. Living upside down helps sloths stay hidden and safe in the canopy. Number 7. Once a week, poop parade. Now for one of the weirdest sloth facts. Sloths only poop once a week, and they do it on the ground. This is super risky, but scientists believe it helps spread their scent for mating and may feed the algae in their fur. It's called the poop dance, and yes, it's as weird as it sounds, but it's part of their rainforest routine. Number 8. Baby sloths, adorable and clingy. Sloth babies cling to their mothers for up to 6 months, learning how to navigate the trees and pick the right leaves. In Costa Rica and Colombia, many sloth rescue centers care for orphaned or injured sloths and help release them back into the wild. These tiny fuzzballs are incredibly dependent and fiercely protected by their moms. Number 9. Sloths in trouble. Sadly, sloths are in danger. Habitat loss, roads, power lines, and illegal pet trade are major threats. But many organizations across Panama, Costa Rica, Brazil, and Ecuador are working hard to protect them. The more we learn, the more we can help sloths continue living their best slow-mo lives. Wow, so there you have it, explorers. Sloths may be slow, but they're smart, strong, and perfectly designed for life in the trees. They remind us that sometimes slow and steady really does win the race. If you loved learning about the secret lives of sloths, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your fellow nature fans. Tell us in the comments, would you survive life upside down in the rainforest? Until next time, stay curious, stay kind, and keep exploring with StoryPix Adventures. See you next time, explorers!